Saturday night on BBC One, and it's an early start for Match of the Day at 5:30 with highlights of the afternoon game between England and Hungary. At 6:20, Lois is taken for a ride through space and time.
We're from another dimension.
In Confessions at 7:05, Chris Eubank is out to settle an old score. And Bob Monkhouse is joined by Brian Adams for the National Lottery live at 7:45. Then at 8, Gina G represents Great Britain in the 41st Eurovision Song Contest, live from Norway. That completes the Saturday night lineup on BBC One.
A look at outdoor conditions for the weekend now on BBC One with Suzanne Charlton.
Hello. Well, Friday was another chilly day across the country. The highest temperatures recorded anywhere, just 11 Celsius at Harden, Glenann and around the Glasgow area too. The hill at Dunkerswell never above 6 Celsius all day. It's not going to drop that much further overnight in the south. Those temperatures holding there, but from North Wales and Northern England northwards, inland areas, particularly away from the east coast, will be cold enough for ground frost again and temperatures close to freezing in a few spots. Around these northern and eastern coasts, we'll see some showers moving in, but down around these southern regions, well, it's a matter of that thickening cloud continuing to push some wet weather up our way. And this low pressure area forcing that rain further and further northwards through Saturday and Sunday. In the morning then, most of the wetter weather around these southern and southeastern counties, slowly edging northwards right up into North Wales and towards the north of England by the end of the afternoon. Sunshine and showers for much of Scotland and Northern Ireland, but it's out towards these western areas we'll see most of them, and any heavy ones. And another chill afternoon coming up. Temperatures will start to rise in the south during Sunday. The main region of rain moving up through into southwest Scotland and Northern Ireland. These eastern areas will always be rather cloudy and dull, but some warm bursts of sunshine and some heavy showers coming through further south.
Well, here we are then, our final few moments together here on BBC One, with seconds to tell you that BBC Radio's thundering on through the night. Don't forget, BBC Radio 3 is now 24 hours. So, plenty to choose from. As for us, our choice is home and bed. The team say bless you for watching, have a grand weekend and a peaceful night. Good night.